The bishop, you know, when you're playing chess, a lot of people think it's similar to a knight in value, because it is pretty similar. But the big difference is the bishop is more imposing because it can move quickly. The bishop can go from one side of the board to the other, while the knight goes a little more slowly. So I like the contrast here. I like the way the bishop is just monster big and very scary and imposing, okay, which scares kids even more than a regular bishop would. Here, he's flipping the king away like you're nothing, and you see how the king is much, much, much smaller than the bishop. And how did that come to you?
Actually, more directly tied in with graffiti artists. So there are a lot of ways of disrespecting another writer, and one of those ways would be to flip their name, or writing it backwards, or flipping it upside down.
And it seems like you made it a lot smaller. Is that another like diss to the king? Like I'm more important than you. I'm bigger.
Yeah. At the same time, I knew what the end result was gonna be, just because of the forum. I think if this were on the street, that kind of spontaneity would be more likely to happen. So you react to the wall that you're painting, you react to the space, you react to the time that you have to paint that. And this was sort of a more controlled environment, so I didn't.
It's sort of like a chess game when bishops do different things depending on your opponent and the kind of position that you have. And sometimes it's a battle with yourself,
yeah.
but a lot of times you're battling your opponent also, of course.
Yeah. A lot of what I like about hip-hop culture is that it gives you an avenue to really celebrate what makes you different from everybody else. And it gives you an avenue to do that, whether it be through the dance or the making music or DJing or painting. I got a lot more confidence in myself and how I portrayed myself to other people just through competing directly with other people.
No, competition's good, yeah. It's funny, at the top levels of chess, the big stories in the news were always in the regular, even the chess news, was how much the players hated each other. But I mean, I know those guys,
yeah.
And the guys who hated each other, and you know, but then like when I saw them when they weren't playing, it wasn't like that. But
yeah.
The competition is good. And in this country, we have a lot of players who came from former, you know, Eastern Europe and the former Soviet bloc countries, and I think that made the other players in the country stronger.
Mm-hmm.
So I think competition, like you would have here and in chess, like sort of improves everybody and brings the level up. I saw that back there, but I didn't notice, like, you know, I was so focused over here at this part of the piece. I was like, wait a minute, that's his, he's holding something back there, and that's, you know, that's his arm. And I didn't realize, I mean, I have to look at the piece more actually, because I think the more you look at something, you see stuff
mm-hmm.
that you haven't seen before. And I think that's what happens in chess also. It seems like things are very simple until they're not.
Yeah.
It's just the same thing. Art, chess, and other things are just like, that's the same way of thinking. And the more you look at it, the more you learn.
Yeah, I agree.